And it's very rare that, you know, someone releases their kind of like thought processes so openly. So it's pretty commendable that you're doing this. But in a way, an art student is trying to understand the medium. Is trying to understand their own context, their own concepts. They're trying to figure out, he or she would be like, what am I working on? What are my ideas? It's a very introspective process. So somewhere there would be a certain mimicking, right? Wouldn't a student would try to copy themselves to kind of like attain, you know, they'll come to a point where they'll feel like, I need to do this long enough so that I master myself. So you're saying do that or don't do that? What are you saying?
First thing, whatever you feel, you have to do it.
Yeah.
Do it and omit things first. So then, same time, you have to evaluate whatever you are doing. So once you are aware, I'm mimicking, then you have to stop. So it's like the whole process is like evolving and growing.
Hmm.
So that is the reason, you know, most of the time we mimic Western, the system.
That's a great point.
That is the kind of problem that, you know, once we are aware, then we have to kind of try to evolve ourselves. So that is not happening. That's why we are not able to kind of come up with the very solid platform. We can't build a solid platform. That's the reason.
Are you referring to Indian contemporary aesthetics, a development of?
Yeah. In generally, like, you know, of course, it's if I really want to talk about that, we also have to talk about the system, like, organized and disorganized system. So if like, how organized the system works, you know, last week I was looking at a video on American, abstract expressionism.
Yeah.
So the government is backing, whole millionaires and all, like 5-6 people are backing.
That's true,
and
right?
Then,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
So the whole setup, its platform is created.
Yeah.
It's something similar, Bengal school. But, you know, there are something fails and something succeeds. It's partly because of, the way you try to evolve, the way you try to put forward your things.
That's true.
So that is the kind of problem where even though we are aware, it becomes an habit to become, repeat stuff.
That's true.
Repeat the, problem. Like, you know, I always feel... sometime when I meet teachers 10 years back and, now, they almost talk about the same problem, same, difficulty and same this thing. So now my question is, where is that 10-year disappear?
That's true. Where why have you wasted so much time in coming up to no solution?
Yeah. So, if it doesn't work, leave the exercise, then do something else. It means you are not able to kind of work it out. So generally, I feel for everything, you need to give some time.
Yeah.
And once you realize it's working, you have to kind of improvise. If you feel it's not working, you have to kind of get rid of it and try something else.
But
because, we...
You're saying be deliberate. That was your second point. You said whatever you do... Be deliberate. Go for it.
Be deliberate. Yes. Yes. And then in the process, you get a chance and accident.
Yeah. Continue.
You experience the chance and accident.
Yeah.
So if you try to understand the chance, understand the accident, then it's amazing.
So you're saying,
deliberately. Why? Because you accidents are like, in my work, which I have talked about, the mud throwing, in the rainy season.
Yeah.
So in that work, people used to watch, hours together, the accidents.
Yeah.
Well, because, people have an excitement for accident.
Yeah.
Like, if I'm going to say there's going to be an accident here, I'll watch.
Yeah.
Means, even if we have blank area, the people are going to watch hours.
Yeah.
Why? Because they are waiting for the accident.
They're waiting for
it. So in that work, especially, my intention was that, you know, constantly you don't know how the mud is throwing up.
Yeah, that's so true.
So accident is also very, very interesting.
Yeah,
you need to observe that.
Yeah. Also, have you made any work of art out of this process, like chromatophobia, and all your works, whichever you have done, you have applied these four processes, these four ideas.
See, this is there. Almost every work, I was kind of asking this question.
Yeah.
And whenever I get time, I kind of review my works.
That's true.
And after the exhibition, I also see how people respond, how people really responding to my piece. So where I have gone wrong, is there any interesting comment made on my work? Like, many a time, I remember one of the doctor when I did the forceps delivery kind of a work,
yeah,
where I have used the zip.
Huh.
And there are objects inside the zip.
Yeah.
And the doctor said to me in a surgery,
yeah,
to the abdomen, they use a zip. Literally, they use the zip, which I was not aware.
Huh.
And you get a shock, you get, improvised, you start improvising.
Your mind starts thinking. So, and, yeah.